back. Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Here. Well worn. Shit. Steady. Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. What is that sound? If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher. This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
Better. open the door.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it calls to me.
Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower. This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
see you!
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives.
Your help is greatly appreciated. We know these lands, but there are fewer of us every season.
It's a good thing you're on our side. Thank you.
Found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.